Hey, what's good? Welcome back to another episode of Road Time with your host, Young Chef. We grinding, rolling it, lighting it, smoking it. And I hope you're new to this channel. And then I hope y'all are new. And if y'all are new, hit that big red. What am I talking about? Anyway, bro. So, y'all put me up on Fredo Bang. Well, somebody told me to go do a Fredo Bang. I did a Fredo Bang. Go fuck with the first one. I had to do a fag one trust issue. And ever since then, it's just like, nigga, I need some Fredo Bang, my boy. You feel me? So I thought I'd top it off with top. Top it off the top, huh? Yeah, sure. Let's go with that. Gay. No. But we got Fredo Bang, bro. Top. Roll it, nigga. Every day. Every night. Every night. All the time. Alright. So the first Fredo Bang I did was again, right? From his little flow I was trying to figure out where the fuck Buddy was from, because I'm like, bro, okay, now he's giving me that NBA vibe. I'm like, now he get like he got that little Baton Rouge or like that little Louisiana type shit. Then sooner or later, like, you know, I post the shit, couple comments, bro, he's from Baton Rouge, this and the third, he got beef with he got some type of bullshit with NBA. And I was like, yeah, I knew I caught the little slang in him. Like, bro, but Buddy flying though, so with that being said, man, shut the fuck up, play it.
Man, you better check his own face. Paint his own face. Better check the fucking head. Paint his own face. Ain't that DJ Chubbs over there? Look like DJ Chubbs. My mama seven. I can't walk by faith. Every day I wake up to some brand new hate. Every nigga ops. Every nigga wants stuff. It's on air by the time. All these stones.
Got
blamed,
bro. I had to do it.
My mama seven. I can't walk by faith. Every day I wake up to some brand new hate. Air nigga ops. Air nigga won't.
This nigga said, I wake up every day to some brand new hate. Everybody ops. You go to sleep with one hate, you wake up with another one. You go to sleep with one problem, you wake up with another one.
It's on air by the time. All these stones that I want. Most can take. I got problems with some niggas cause I won't be fake. Air nigga ops, air nigga won't stop. It's on air by the top. I beat a case cause I wouldn't talk. You heard that side of the story, but that shit was false. The only ones that want revenge is the ones that lost. I got niggas mad at me.
He said, I beat a case cause I wouldn't talk. Yeah, I heard that side of the story, but y'all know the real shit.
Cause I wouldn't cross. Solid as they come. You niggas ain't bust shit. How long you had that gun? Why I'm getting so much hate? I ain't mad at them. Fuck they feelings, now it's up. I threw a bag at them. Damn. Had to turn my thug up. Had to put my love up. Cause I don't know who hate no more. They say I'm dead. I don't even wanna wait no more. I'm on my seven. I can't walk by faith. Every day I wake up to some brand new hate. Air nigga ops. Air nigga won't stop. It's on air by the top. All these stars that I want them. Most can take. I got problems with some niggas cause I won't be fake. Air nigga ops.
I got problem with certain niggas cause I won't be fake. They mad and don't like your ass cause you refuse to like be the yes man. You refuse to play that fake game with them. You try to keep it real and let them know how it really is. You a hater. And I feel like the only reason why you're always gonna be a hater, or you're always gonna be like, you're gonna be looked at different just cause of the way your action is, because like, nigga, low key, the same way how cops feel like they scared of us, they threaten of us. Some people can't lie. They a little scared too when you start getting money. When you start getting money, they scared too, okay? Like, that's like a weapon for them too, nigga. You throw.
Nigga won't stop. It's on air by the top. Damn. Had to turn my thug up. Had to put my love up. Cause I don't know who hate no more. They say I'm dead. I don't even wanna wait no more. All these stars that I want. Most couldn't take. I got problems with some niggas cause I won't be fake. Air nigga ops. Air nigga won't stop. It's on air by the top.
I got a problem with something, nigga, because I won't be fake. That's the real shit. Hey, bro. Y'all stay out the way. Wash them hands, 6 feet, like, subscribe, be safe out there. You feel me? This shit is crazy, bro. Stay out the way. Other than that, I'm going to catch y'all on the next episode of Road Time. One love.